shape. Never made it home. That's not. Oh, what? Confused.
energy drink with the rest of the world. It's on fire with Sunset City!
Oh. What the fuck? Okay, sure, let's go. Where? Holy fuck, man, that's a choice. MJ. I can change body type anytime. Wow. What kind of world is this? What's the difference? Oh, okay. was my battle. Where's my money? Overdrive badge. Overcharge. Now we got 24 overcharge. acid, regular, freeze bomb.
One more weapons, you'll come back with more overcharge. Deal?
Come on, I want you to meet Floyd.
Hey, who's this?
Our new partner.
Well, all right. My name's Floyd.
Intruders! This is our turn! Go on, kid. You know what you're doing.
Who are these guys?
Scabs.
Criminals who will shoot you for no good reason. Best way to deal with them? Shoot first.
You realize that makes us the scabs of the scabs, right?
Just get out there and make sure you grind up high and bounce around. If you stand still, they'll
get above them. Use the wires.
Okay, kid. Come on back. I'm gonna head out to the overpass. Put the kid to work.
Okay, I could use some more supplies. Head on down to the tracks. I'll explain on the way.
By myself?
Hey, I know there's some scary shit out there, but it's all in how you look at it. You tell yourself you're gonna have a good time, you'll have a good time. Am I right? But seriously, those motherfucking OD will tear you apart. Be careful.
How about this?
I marked the location of the parts on your map. Make sure you collect all of them. I used to be a physical scientist, head of the extremophiles team. Those freaky little microbes are the secret ingredient in Overcharge. Limitless potential in those things. I warned Fisco that they might be dangerous, but they blew me off. Didn't give me enough time for research. See, if you cook Overcharge in a high-pressure vat and mix in just the right ingredients, you can get some pretty awesome shit. I call them amps, and trust me, you're going to love them.
Your street name isn't Heisenberg, is it?
I think I got them all.
There's another truck further down the tracks. Jump on the train tracks and grind to the next stash. They're called poppers. Best to shoot them before they get close. They're coming down the hill.
Oh, my God.
That's a lot.
I think I got them all.
Okay, come back to the brewery.
So, Floyd, there's one thing I don't get. Why would Fisco poison their own customers?
Got it wrong. The whole thing was an accident. The Fisco execs were so worried about competition, they rushed Overcharge through government testing. They fucked up, and now they'll do whatever they can to protect their stock price.
We're not getting out of this city alive, are we?
Not with that attitude, we're not. I look at it this way. The apocalypse is our chance to be whoever we want to be. No bosses, no rules. I call it the awesome apocalypse! Apocalypse! Apocalypse!
Alright, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off.
Oh, you want more things?
There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back. Nice! Just two more! One more! Okay, that was the last one. Take the balloons to the amp chamber to finish the amps. Now you have to equip those amps.
How? I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Pay attention, player!
Why?
Menu, what?
Am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn some shit. And studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab.
Fuck, stop it, man. Double roll amps. We'll try some challenges. No challenges. Oh, too bad. My phone. Okay, need more challenges.
Huh.
For little guys, nothing else. Okay, keep that in mind, damn. So I need this for the boss. Character. What's here? Okay, what is it?
I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah, amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter, it's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to fill your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies. With this new amp, you will knock them down.
Thank you. underground roll.
Shooting and do what it says on the screen.
All right, so I've been working on some things I call amps. I have some that are almost ready. I just need a few more things to finish them off. There should be some fizzy balloons out in the base. Grab them and bring them back. Now you have to equip those amps.
How? I mean, if this were a video game, I could just go to a menu or something.
Pay attention, player!
Why am I hearing disembodied voices?
Because you need to learn some shit. And studies have shown this is the best way. You equip amps on the character tab. There are different categories of amps. Select the hero amp slot to equip your new... Equip your hero amp. Now you're amplified! Now, let's do your weapon amp. Select the weapon you want to amplify. Choose a weapon amp to equip to the weapon. Now, go kick some ass!
I don't feel any different.
Oh yeah, amps only activate when you fight with style. This is the style meter, it's your best friend. Use traversal combinations to build your style meter. Bounce, grind, and swing. Stay on the move. Killing enemies while grinding, bouncing, and doing acrobatics also creates style. You need practice. Go to the parking lot and activate your first amp. Bounce on cars and grind on wires until you reach style level 1. Wicked! Your hero amp is now active. Get on the ground and roll into enemies. With this new amp, you will knock them down. Get to style level 2 to use your weapon amp. Grind and bounce to build up style. Amazing! Seriously. Now, test the weapon amp. Use the high fidelity weapon. Just learn to finish off the OD! Activate at different levels of style. Hero amps activate at style level 1. Weapon and melee amps activate at style level 2. Epic amps activate at style level 3. At maximum style, all amps go batshit crazy! If you just stand there and do nothing, your style meter will decay. So keep moving and killing! Stay with me. This is almost over. This is the combo counter. You get bonuses for multiple kills and traversal combos. The higher your combo counter, the faster you build up style. Kick ass! You're on your own now. Don't fuck it up.
Yeah! What? Now that's fighting with style. Come on back. I got some good news.
Why don't you tell me where to hang? Come on, man.
This is gonna be fun. When this stuff is cooked, I'll have an amp ready for you. The reason we're cooking this shit is to make new amps. Trust me, you want amps. Now remember, soon as this shit starts cooking, those OD'd are gonna come running. Most important thing, keep those motherfuckers away from the vats. If you fail, don't worry. This is the awesome apocalypse. You always get a do-over. I set up some barricades and traps around the base, but those won't hold for long. Get out there and keep those OD from getting into the base.
All right, the last step is to turn the valve and start cooking. Get out in front of them before they even get into the base.
Hey man, there's an outer barricade. They're in the base. We can't let them get to the back. Don't let them get past the barricade. Keep moving around the base. Grind and bounce, baby. Come on. There's a group of OD and one of the barricades. Use the flaming compensator to set them all on fire. They're breaking down the inner barricade. You got a few different weapons in there. Use them. We've lost all the outer barricades. Try and hold out until the timer reaches zero. When it does, we're all done. Don't OD take more damage from fire. Use your flaming compass. Keep moving around the base. Grind and bounce, baby. Come on. Don't OD take more damage from fire. Use your flaming compass there. Distilled overcharge is very sensitive to UV light. I've had some accidents trying to do this during the day.
VFX were bitching. I'm sorry. I didn't tell you about the big end of night explosion that wiped everyone out. I didn't want to ruin the surprise. Good news is, it worked. Some amps I can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp. You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Busy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Equip the amps. Fantastic. Trash.
physical media is still good for something. These vinyl records bounce off objects and can hit multiple enemies with the same shot. Represent! Compensate for your lack of accuracy with this shotgun-style weapon, which sets enemies on fire! You'll feel lucky using this hand cannon to send punk-ass enemies to the grave!
Shoot out a fireball. Kai. Dodge rogue enemy knocks them down and deals damage. Bouncing on object spots explosive fury projective. Projectile.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter, what did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men. Went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we're the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security's doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
Melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last free. Here's 60 seconds of batshit crazy style. First one's free. We'll be right back.
the ground and constantly moving is the best way to survive.
Glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fisco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. Soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
You're lucky I was here.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
I meant you.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Of course it's my fault. Thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad. Huh. What's that?
Chaos Squad! Try it! You'll like it! Photo booths connect you to other players for Chaos Squad, our unique multiplayer mode. Vote on objectives to build up chaos and collect team power-ups. Play a cooperative night defense. The more chaos, the harder it is, but your team power-ups help. Complete the night defense to earn cool stuff. Consumerism! Look for a photo booth anytime you want to play online. Want better amps? Play Chaos Squad to earn upgrades for your amps. Then use them in single player.
I'm so sleeping. Thank you. Freeze bit.
back to the base. relation to the construction. As don't say.
up.